Let's do it. I don't know if I'm live or not, but we'll see. Oh, now I am.
It still always takes a moment.
Yeah. Well, my phone just... Unless it's my... Look at it. It is. Let's do it streaming. Let's do it! Near Automata demo. It's a 4.6, 4.5, I don't know what the heck it is. What did I put? Yeah, 4.6 gig demo. Holy Jesus. English. Holy shit. It's in freaking English, and I downloaded this in Japan. I should have renamed it. I should have been Japan demo. Repeat demo. It's not reflected correctly. And I'm a horrible player, so don't expect any pro stuff, please. Bye. You can actually buy it. You can't use lock on and you'll die in one hit? That's tougher than you can't use lock on. I think I'll go in normal mode for now until I figure out how to play this game. Settings, language. Japanese. Y'all want to hear Japanese, English, Francis, Italian, Dutch, Espanol? What voice do you want in? Japanese or English? Let's go Japanese first. Game. Rotation. Vibration. I like vibration. Vibration is always a good thing. Distance, combat, speed. Screen sound. What's even a choice? Okay, fine. We'll go English. Just for you, Mookie, since you're the one who got me into Nier. Just for you, buddy. Oh, by the way, the control is Japanese styled, so circle is accept, X is cancel. Lock on pod program. What? Attack, action, jump. I think I like. Why is L2 lock on? That's pretty bad. Yeah, I like this way better. Fire. Okay, I like type B better. Light, heavy, action, jump. So the buttons are pretty much the standard Japanese style. Switch weapon, previous pod, next pod, this item. System mid. Let's do it. Okay.
Alert. Heavy damage. Standard Activating short range attack gear. Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Oh, that's interesting. That's locking on, huh? Holy shit! Yeah. Oh, that's right, debate. Oh, circle pickup. Smoke gear. Jump and evade him midair. Oh, you can evade him midair. Oh, that's pretty badass. Oops.
Laser communications recovered.
Oh, sweet.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No. Just another defensive system.
The text can't keep up with the voice.
I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right. I'll work my way inside from the ground.
The camera's weird as hell too. Interesting. You can't dodge the projectile like a melee attack. And if you dodge the, apparently if you dodge the melee attack, you get behind him. Music's really nice,
though. Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
Evasion is nice though. I don't know what that was. Laser. Change it. Oops. See all the weapons we got. We got a fist, a double sword. So that's all I have, huh? Jesus, what the hell? What's the other button? Oh, it's quick save. That's nice. Unfortunately, I can't use it. Oh, I could double jump. That's nice. Oops. I'm half almost dead.
exit confirmed closed.
So open it.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
Is there one? Okay. Else there?
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
Yeah, Battlefield is so different compared to the first game. I'm really enjoying it right now, though. The demo's pretty fun. Yeah, depending on what weapon you equip for heavy and light, it's different. Let's try set 2. Because if you use a faster weapon on set 1, the faster weapon's on the... It's a normal attack, and the heavier one is on the heavy attack. So I'm using the heavy weapon for weak, and the faster one on strong. Okay. Ah, that sucked. Hit the wrong button. So after the evade with a with the fast weapon, you can do a pop-up. Please, not back. Wow, that's interesting. I think I like the pop-up, it's a little safer. It's more safer because they can hit you when in the air. I think I'll switch back to set one. Another one. That's just can you hit him?
Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used. Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
So even if you evade, doesn't guarantee you'll get a free hit. Or maybe I should evade behind him. That's something I'll just figure out. Oh, you can't tell if you're in air or not right here. Yeah, here I might want to use it. Oops. Oh, he can't evade cancel? I'm trying to find out what he can cancel out of. Okay, that's interesting.
What?
It's just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
I thought it feels like the gun's a little too OP. The gun feels a little too OP to pod. There's a boss here. Oh jeez. There you go. Yeah, set 2 here is better. This set 2 is better set up for set 2 is much better here. So far, I'm enjoying it right now. I mean, honestly, it's no different than any other, hack and slash right now. It's just you with this, combo sword, a pod for shooting, and, music is really good though. I'm really enjoying the music. Oh, no fall damage, thank god.
Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used.
Design is pretty nice though.
Detected on enemies.
Proof.
Close range combat is advised.
I know.
I'm getting hang of it though. Oh, bullet hell. This is my weapon. Oh, damn it, wrong button. You can't hit me. Interesting. What the hell is circle? Action. Oh, okay, okay. Pick up stuff, okay. I felt like I was missing something, but I'm not too sure what it was. So it's just light, heavy, and jump. With so attack analysis. Combination.
This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used.
Climbing's automatic, if you get close enough to it.
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
You mean the bird? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
Oh, I can fall off. Can't really air dash. You only air dash once in the air. And the character's a little floaty too. Nothing back here. Oh, it feels like a boss fight here.
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Detected. No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out. Is that?
Target enemy detected.
Oh my god! Henshin. Oh yeah, I am very impressed with this game now! Holy shit.
Who the hell?
Oh shit.
Oops.
This is the target. I'm going to destroy it.
Right. I'll provide support.
Alert. Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade.
Hey, proposal evade. No shit. That's so much for hacking.
9S!
Black box signal detected. No response to communications.
I'm going after him.
How do you? Good. That was weird. I was trying to jump there, it wouldn't let me. Oh, that's perfect. Oh my god!
Request to command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
That's good.
Huh.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna get this game now. I'm really enjoying this.
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the-
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... just go.
You shut up too!
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 Flight Unit, Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
Oh, Draco's our first death. Upper arm. He has two freaking upper arms.
Control. Upper arm. Seized from enemy unit. Marking weak point. Got it.
Holy shit.
Seize its control system.
Affirmative. Infiltrating enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
Ugh. about bringing the battle to them. R2B.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
I don't imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
What? Not exactly the way that I wanted it to end. let's try a harder mode. Goodbye to be in my ass. Oh, that, man, that, okay, let me say it this way. The demo is pretty much a typical hack and slash, honestly, with the ability to go Toho on enemies. Other than that, the music was awesome. You die in one hit. Battles are tougher than you can't use lock on. Let's try this. Let me check this. Okay, since we hear English, let's hear Japanese now. Oh, can't use the lock on him. Wait a minute, what's toggle light? You have a light? Okay, well. Yep, let's try hard mode in. Really? Oh, the dubbing was good too. I enjoyed the dubbing. Oh shit, I took a lot more damage now. Oh shit! No locking on anymore! Oh! Fatalities. Holy shit. Wow. Holy shit, that costs a lot of health. On the health point. You gotta aim with the pod this time though. You definitely have to aim though with the pod, otherwise you're gonna miss this shot.
Chanto shinda no kakunin shinai to abunai desu yo. ルービーさんですね。僕は9Sです。あなたのサポートをするように指令を受けています。了解。この大きなノコギリが目標の超大型兵器ですか？違う。単なる防衛装置みたい。じゃあ、目標を探す必要がありますね。僕は飛行ユニットがありますから、外から見て回ります。わかった。私は内部を中心に調べてみる。
And the subtitles is off the Japanese voice. Not English, definitely. I wonder if the English demo will be any different like that though. Definitely need more item healing items. Fatality. Oh, interesting. Removal means death. Oh, okay. That's all I have. I don't have any other chips, though. The only support chip I have is this, but... This chip gonna be equipped on easy mode, easy mode, easy mode, easy mode. Really? No attack or defense. Oh, you actually canceled. Oh, I noticed something. You see that? But you can actually use your both your attacks at once. Oh, nice. And I mean, this is even better. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Okay, I guess there's no destructible environment. So throw out one of your sword and continue in combo with the other sword. Reduce the recovery time.
Map data を転送しておきますね。
了解。
The character is a little floaty though.
スキャナータイプは単独での現地の事前調査が主です。だから誰かと一緒に行動できるって楽しいんです。
感情を持つことは禁止されている。
あ、すみません。
それと3はつけなくていい。
え？
私の名前に継承は必要ない。
わかりました。 To be
Okay, translation was a little different.I can't open a box. Finally.
ここは昔人類の兵器工場だったらしいですよ。今ではすっかり機械生命体だらけですが、敵はこの工場を再利用して機械生命体を増産しているようです。
全滅させないと無限に湧いてくるってことか。
This is like it can rock right here. Just know the set pattern and... Oh shit. I think on the one hit, you're dead. You'll probably have to rely on your pod a lot. To do the damage, you know, to avoid not getting hit. Ow! Where am I? Yeah, it's a little tough. Oh, there's a camera option, but I'm not gonna bother with that. I don't know if it allows you to zoom in closer when you're overhead. Actually, we can check real quick. It's a crap low camera. Yeah. That's fine for me. The part did we even know we can even save?
分かってる。
This part is a little hard to target. Okay, you know what? Fuck this. Just do that. Dude, easy way, man.
らしき兵器は発見できず、
もしかしたら別の場所に移動しちゃったかもしれませんね。
あれは、
ああ、鳥ですか。環境の変化があったのか、動物や植物は旧世界の時よりも増えているみたいですね。
I swear, I thought it was an item, dude. See if there's anything else I can equip on my skill. Let's see, system chips up everything equipped. Let's do it. Final fight.
その橋の先に別の施設があるはずです。ちょっと遠いですが、移動してみましょうか。しかし、司令部が敵兵器の予測位置を間違えるなんて珍しいですね。
どうかな。倒せばいい。
God damn it, it's a little hard to see like this. It goes black and white when you're close to dying. I guess after I used a medical, a medium kit, my health went back to color. Oh, the screen went back to color.
Thank you.
I don't much health left.
うるさい！いいから出して！
トゥービー、言って
。黙って！
僕たちは兵士です。その戦いに誇りを。
装備HO229 コマンド677受諾。使用者を 9S から 2B に権限移譲。 2B の承認を求む。
お願い。 ドゥービーは
本部に救援要請を。
いや、その必要はないみたいです。
そんな、
なかなかうまくはいかないみたいですね。準備はできました。ブラックボックスを。
分かった。
神聖ブラックボックス反応による敵大型兵器の殲滅。
編成を許可します。
トゥービー、あなたと共に戦えて光栄でした。
私もだ。
Well, I'll tell you, I mean, that was a fun demo. I hope you all will enjoy it when the English version comes out. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you all enjoyed it. I'm still working my year-end reviews, so I just streamed this today because of the demo. Well, this is English, but I mean, you know, whenever it comes out in English PSN. But anyway, thanks for watching. I hope you all enjoyed it. I'll see you all whenever I'm done with my year-end review. Okay, have a good night, everybody. Peace.